Hi, welcome to this video. In this video I will show you how to edit Moody Rich filters using Lightroom Mobile. Here are example photos before and after using this filters. The preset download link in description. So let's start photo editing. I will paste tone curves from my editable photo. Original upload by Crazy Editing. Don't re-upload the videos and presets. Now let's try to copy this preset for another photo. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.